My name's Dermot Mulroney, and I'm playing Nicholas Endicott. The character I play is a really rich guy who manipulates people.
You are hardly a damsel in distress. Never have been.
When everyone else left me out in the cold, you always opened your door to me.
I really love the way the show is cooking up its story. But even better, my parents were watching it with me, and they're hooked.
You know your mom called this in, right?
You think she's hanging out with the wrong crowd?
I came here to work with my old nemesis, Lou Diamond Phillips. We never worked together since Young Guns, so this is a super thrill.
Have you met Nicholas Endicott?
Obviously, there's a nice history there, and I think audiences will pick up on that vibe and get a real kick out of it.
I have a few questions for you.
Whenever you need.
Endicott is a very mysterious character. He appears to be connected to a crime, which is in the ballet world. His seemingly endless funds have either been used for good, or perhaps they've been used for some nefarious purpose.
Who died this time?
Well, apparently I'm a suspect.
This crime of the week sets us on a path to discover more, not only about Nicholas's history himself, but his connections to the Whitley family.